¿Qué tal? Bienvenidos de nuevo a Fácil English. En este video veremos 30 frases y oraciones geniales en inglés. Hello and welcome again to Fácil English. In this video we will see 30 great phrases and sentences in English. Soy el maestro Salvatore y espero les guste. I'm teacher Salvatore and I hope you like it. Y recuerden, con fe todo se puede. Y con Fácil English también. Fácil English. Estas frases te harán hablar inglés. Recuerda, a todo lo que hagas en esta vida, échale pasión y sal del montón. Empecemos. Ben has willpower. Ben tiene fuerza de voluntad. Ben has willpower. Ben has willpower. Give me a chance. Dame una oportunidad. Give me a chance. Give me a chance. Get a hold of yourself. Tranquilízate. Cálmate. Get a hold of yourself. Get a hold of yourself. Hard work pays off. El trabajo duro tiene su recompensa. Hard work pays off. Hard work pays off. Have the decency to tell the truth. Ten la decencia de decir la verdad. Have the decency to tell the truth. Have the decency to tell the truth. I'm starving. Estoy hambriento. I'm starving. I'm starving. I love to see the sunrise. Me encanta ver el amanecer. I love to see the sunrise. I love to see the sunrise. I love to see the sunset. Me encanta ver el atardecer. I love to see the sunset. I love to see the sunset. I'll be here for you. Estaré aquí para ti. I'll be here for you. I'll be here for you. I'll take a chance. Me arriesgaré. I'll take a chance. I'll take a chance. I took my chances. Tomé mis riesgos. Me arriesgué. I took my chances. I took my chances. I'm cold. Tengo frío. I'm cold. I'm cold. I'm hot. Tengo calor. I'm hot. I'm hot. I'm going crazy. Me estoy volviendo loco. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. I'm going on a diet. Me voy a poner a dieta. I'm going on a diet. Just hold my hand. Solo toma mi mano. Just hold my hand. Just hold my hand. Don't take it for granted. No lo des por hecho. Don't take it for granted. Don't take it for granted. I took it for granted. Lo di por hecho. I took it for granted. I took it for granted. I was so wrong. Yo estaba tan equivocado. I was so wrong. I was so wrong. Just give me a minute. Solo dame un minuto. Just give me a minute. Just give me a minute. My stomach is growling. Mi estómago está gruñendo. My stomach is growling. My stomach is growling. Not even one? Ni siquiera una? Ni siquiera uno? Not even one? Not even one? Please hold me tight. Por favor, abrázame fuerte. Please hold me tight. Please hold me tight. Please lock the door. Por favor, cierra la puerta. Please lock the door. Please lock the door. She's lying on the beach. Ella está acostada en la playa. She's lying on the beach. She's lying on the beach. The wind is blowing hard. El viento está soplando fuerte. The wind is blowing hard. The wind is blowing hard. Things are getting better day after day. Las cosas se están poniendo mejor día con día. Things are getting better day after day. Things are getting better day after day. Things are getting better day after day. What else can I do? ¿Qué más puedo hacer? What else can I do? What else can I do? Whatever it takes, I'm going to do it. Lo que sea necesario, lo voy a hacer. Whatever it takes, I'm going to do it. Whatever it takes, I'm going to do it. You never cease to amaze me. Nunca dejas de sorprenderme. You never cease to amaze me. You never cease to amaze me. Suscríbete si es que no lo has hecho y comparte. Fácil English agradece tu visita. Mis mejores deseos. Hasta la próxima. Fácil English appreciates your visit. My best wishes. Until next time.